Welcome back, guys. Have you ever met a situation that your iPhone won't turn on for no reason? I do, so I check it out. And I find out three methods that can try it on. If you have the same issue, let's go try it together. Before we start, we need to make sure that iPhone won't turn on is not caused by the hardware issue. And you need to charge it for about 20 minutes. Make sure it has enough power. Method 1. Force restart iPhone. It might be just iOS system crashed, so try to force restart your iPhone. Press volume up and quickly press volume down, then press and hold the power button. Wait until the Apple logo appears. If the force restart is not working, you can follow the next method. Method 2. Repair with iTunes. In this method, you need to put your iPhone in recovery mode first. To enter recovery mode, you need to connect your iPhone to iTunes. Then, do the same thing they used to force restart iPhone, but this time hold a little longer. Keep holding till the recovery mode screen show up. If you find out your iPhone screen shows nothing, don't worry, you just need to check out iTunes. If iTunes pops up a window like this, then your iPhone is already in recovery mode. Click update, then it will start downloading the firmware that is needed, because it will take a long time. So I skip it. When the download is finished, it will start the update process. Now all you need to do is wait for the process over, because it will also take a while. Then, you can see, my iPhone is back to its normal state again. If this not working, it might be your iPhone system have some serious issue, so try the next method. Method 3. Repair with Tenorshare ReiBoot. ReiBoot is an iOS system repair tool. It can fix more than 150 plus iOS system issues. Check the download link in the description and download it. Once installed, connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac and open ReiBoot. If ReiBoot didn't detect your iPhone, you will need to put it in recovery mode first. Click the green start button and choose the standard repair option. Here will require download firmware to repair your iPhone. Click it. The download process will take some time, depending on your network condition. When the download is finished, click the Start Standard Repair option. It will begin to repair your iPhone won't turn on issue. Be patient, do not disconnect your iPhone during the process. Then it is done. You can see my iPhone is already turned on normally, and all my data is still there. It is very easy. Go give it a try. That's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. If you subscribe, I will be grateful. Thanks for watching.